I'm making the elimination cog your priority on this approach. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Cargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
The bad news.
Cargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. There's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
There's Cargan.
Transports are inbound to your position.
You asked for it.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now...
And that's the end!